Love ball.
One.
So we're going to see more flick receives. But a long serve from Fan Zhendong to get right into the rally. More flicks, we're going to see more open rallies and quicker rallies.
2-1.
He's also finding himself behind the table a bit.
One.
Practice, get familiar. Soft opening from Fan. Feel the stress on Fan Zhendong's side.
4-2.
Line.
5
long serve, Jung Young Shik. Kryptonite throughout his career. This one sits up just.
3
step around. Not that same explosivity that Fan Zhendong has. Outstanding rally right down the line. Picture, Fan Zhendong knows.
7
can make it down the line on the step around. The other way.
4
Once eight. Again, holding his ground.
5-8.
Perfect length nine, here. Jung Young Shik leaves Fan Zhendong bare racket. And the tight
ten,
serve
five.
Inside the. Domination.
11.
Quite decisively. I bring that up. They're well studied. They're on the map. Beautiful setup that. What a recovery from Fan Chinese right now, but no one with any consistency. Oh, break off the net. Getting the rhythm for the opponent.
2-3.
Quite strong right now, but still a few steps behind China.
3-all.
But who can challenge those two?
3-4.
So if Jung Young Shik, 6 years, Fan Zhendong has been winning tournaments and he's only 22.
4
As the table's very fast.
4
Now you might
5.
Think, why would that mean you should have less rotation? Trying to find
6,
that middle,
Fan.
1.
7-4.
Even with.
4-8.
And a handcuff here. Or even half long for that matter.
Got it! 5.
Light topspin.
Let's. 5-8. 9-5.
Keep the ball lower to the net rather than arcing it up. Still spinning though.
9-6.
But
9.
Ooh, big ripping backhand. Out here calling their serves for themselves.
8.
What an un. Ooh, the long push again to the back. Oh, break off the net again. They both had their share. Such upper body movement. Game point for Xiaopeng. Oh, this one sits up a little bit high. The receipt. Making sure their sheets of rubber are completely fresh for full grip and traction. Oh, turn. That's a tough one for Jung. It's fast and deep to that. Leaves him stretching.
Let
right service.
Tire!
Parallel backhand. The speed of the table. Quite unusual.
3.
Zhendong and Ma Long. But what about the Korean men?
3.
If you start the match successfully, while it can help your chances.
4-4.
Oh, what a shot. The step one. Look at this. No service here. Roaming charges may apply for that forehand shot, and it only gets him a 1-point lead here. Ooh, surprise, surprise. A bit of touch. Sounds really shady. Backhand serve, okay. Just missing a set. Oh, almost get as shallow as he did on the table. Doesn't miss this one behind the table. Easy task. Six from Jung Young Shik in a row. Oh, set it up so well. Cracking forehand, cracked right. It's tough not to. Touch for touch, Jung Young. 2 game points for Xiao Pong. Oh, rip. 11-5 in the first. Quickly turn things around. Beautiful back. How your wrist is, the longer you can wait to determine your placement. But the Korean men sent their number 10 player to the World Championships. Wearing the Korean national team jersey, Aya.
2-3.
Got it.
3-4.
Nervous. And that takes taking an early lead. Oh, turns quick. Wow. Top edge of the racket. Oh, blocked by the net. He doesn't want to give the opening attack. He wants 2 bounces on the table. A little bit. He wasn't moving around the corner anymore.
4-9.
Oh, outstanding play. Fongzhen spinning it back into play from behind the table. This one, little pirouette there. Ripping backhand, punched back down. Super League, some of which you've seen on the World Tour. Good parallel forehand here. That's a situation here, but he's got to get the next two. Bold long serve, Fongzhen. Not this time. No spin. What placement, Jung Young Shik move. And as his feet come down, there's not time to score. Oh, the net on the left. It's funny, in terms, watch this one more time. Just that little clip off the net. But the fight continues. Ooh, heavy underspin short. Whoa, outstanding play, and he takes the game. He takes the game. You haven't gone anywhere because these two players have given you no reason to go anywhere. Little break off the net here from Fong Zhendong. 4.
Love 2.
The sound of the contact to hide the amount of spin.
Got it!
Almost parallel to the table. Quality push. Well now, what a... Again off the... For Fong Zhendong especially. For Jung Young. Fast long serve into the backhand. To that backhand, tied up at 4 points apiece. Soft Chiquita. You take them in. Oh, authoritative forehand, especially with the opponent behind the table. But from that far behind, it's difficult. He's back. Almost four. Chop block from. Oh, after all that work. Again, not afraid. Oh, and Trump can serve here. And the flatter backhand punch. Wow, what a receive here. Oh, a little bit off the net there. The forehand does it. Why do the backhand on this? Off from a counter forehand. Perfect placement. Forehand. But after that shot.
1-3.
That tight spirit of Jung Young Shik brings him within one. Backhands off. Fast to a tough position. There's the angle. Be nice to have a timeout right about now. Leaping to get that right leg out of the way, wrapping the forehand around. Ooh, serve drifts. Just a perfect angle here. Wide out cross. Ooh, break off. Not touch the playing surface. Goes for broke. On the other side. What a backhand. Clever idea. The flick does it for him. Looks like a crack in the rubber. 1 point down on the second serve. Beautiful backhand straight. Long ball attack. Ooh, Jung Young. Wow, there it is, Jung Young Shik does it. He takes the match 12-10 over Fong Jendong. What a landmark victory for world number 20. The 27-year-old Jung Young Shik is absolutely in seventh heaven right now on cloud nine. Look at this man, pulled it out, came back in game number 6. What a performance from Jung Young Shik. The first time he is 1-6, but this is the time. And Kim Tak-soo with a good hair scrub.